I'm a JA student, and I wanted to thank all the teachers and staff for helping us get through this rough time.